HIV treatment Cabenuva injection. Hey, folks, Mark Medicals here again to teach you everything about HIV infection, like HIV symptoms and HIV testing. Let us learn about HIV treatment called Cabenuva injection. 1. Until recently, people living with HIV had limited options while choosing their treatments used to control HIV. You only had to choose your treatments as tablets or pills for adults and syrups for babies. 2. I know many clients or patients who cannot stand the sight or taste of these antiretroviral HIV drugs because, naturally, some people are not fans of pills. 3. If you are one of those people who do not like pills, then this Cabenuva injection is for you. This is a 1-2 monthly injection you will receive to control or stop HIV replication in your body. As I said, the injection is given once in 1-2 months and works the same way as your HIV pills. 4. Cabenuva is the name given to an injectable formulation that combines the two anti-HIV drugs Cabotegravir and Rilpivirine, also called Edurant. 5. Cabotegravir belongs to a class of HIV drugs called integrase inhibitors, while Rilpivirine belongs to non-nucleoside reverse transcriptase inhibitors. 6. Before using Cabenuva, you should already successfully have your HIV controlled on oral pills and your viral load suppressed to below 50 copies. Simply, you should be undetectable already. 7. Before starting on injectable Cabenuva, the two drugs combined into a pill form should be taken for 1 month or more to see how best your body adjusts to the new medicine. Should your viral load remain undetectable on Cabenuva pills, then your doctor will switch you to the 1-2 months injection. 8. Both Cabenuva injections and pills are well tolerated with few side effects. Common side effects reported are low energy, painful injection site, and headache. And for people who fear injections, then this injection is not your go-to. 9. Other unwanted effects include irritability, moods, anxiety and depression, and negative thoughts. But studies have shown that most people living with HIV have depression and anxiety, so these are not considered to be Cabenuva effects. 10. Cabenuva has not been tested in pregnancy, children, and ages above 65 years. The use of this injection in pregnant women is not recommended.